The elderly man has been missing now for weeks and he needs his medication. Police want your help to find him. They're searching for 65-year-old Clifton Oscar Floyd. He is diabetic and schizophrenic. He is 5 feet 11, about 150 pounds, with brown eyes, black and gray hair. If you see him, call police right away.